Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about the difference between 64-bit and 32-bit Windows. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. The main differences between the 32-bit versions of Windows 10 and the 64-bit versions of Windows 10 relate to memory accessibility, memory management, and enhanced security features. The security features that are available in the 64-bit version of Windows include kernel patch protection support for hardware-backed data protection, mandatory driver signing removal of support or 32-bit drivers, and removal of the 16-bit subsystem. These advantages of a 64-bit Windows over the 32-bit Windows: increased memory support beyond that of the 4GB addressable memory space that is available in the 32-bit operating system. Increased program performance for programs that are written to take advantage of 64-bit operating systems. Now, there are disadvantages of the 64-bit Windows over the 32-bit one. 64-bit device drivers may not be available for one or more devices on the computer. Device drivers must be digitally signed, and 32-bit device drivers are not supported. 32-bit programs may not be fully compatible with a 64-bit operating system. It may be difficult to locate programs that are written specifically for a 64-bit operating system. And above all, not all hardware devices may be compatible with a 64-bit version of Windows. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.